everyone, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. We're going to get started with the second level of Gnasty's world, which is Twilight Harbor.
Yeah, this is another one I don't actually remember that well. I guess until we get to the...
This one is pretty cool. I mean, I don't know if you like it particularly much, because you didn't like those enemies from Peacemaker.
Oh! The guys with the guns, okay. Yeah, I remember this level.
This is like a Rambo level.
Ah! Jesus. Okay, yeah, that dude over there is throwing grenades.
He has like a Bowie knife.
He does. You could actually see it from where I was standing, too.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Oh, dang it. We were on a little bit of a delay. I was gonna have you examine that chest.
Oh, sorry. I just kinda rammed it. I was just like, eh.
It doesn't matter. You'll think it's a clam. I'll think it's symbolic for a young dragon's life.
I guess you can't ram those guys because you kind of just like slap me in the face.
Yeah. Basically all the tall enemies you have to flame.
These guys you can ram too, right?
Yeah. I think those are the only ones in this level that you can charge into.
Oh, I should have tried to go over there. I'll do it now.
You can do it.
I just turned around. I was like, isn't there something here? So I just double checked. I had a hunch. Oh my god. He's got... Jeez. Like, I was just looking around the room and all of a sudden he's just... going out, all out.
Open fire.
Yeah. Like this guy right here. Okay. You can jump over, like, if you notice he like goes in like a little pattern, you can actually jump over that. Shoot, this guy shot straight ahead though. Those guys, they have to load up their ammo or like reload or whatever before they shoot you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, actually we're coming up onto a part that I really like. I wish they had like incorporated this idea into more levels, but...
Thank you for releasing me.
That was short. How many dragons are there in the game? 80?
Yes.
Well, you have to save 80 dragons. They're not all different. We've seen, we've rescued some of the same ones.
Right.
Okay, this guy. Let me get him before he reloads.
Yeah. Spyro reloaded.
No! Okay. Spyro Reloaded. Sounds like a spin-off game.
Yeah, I mean, they had him do, like, martial frickin' arts and, what was the... like, the Legend of Spyro or something?
Martial arts? What?
Yeah, he, like, did, like, karate or, like, kung fu or whatever you want to call it.
What?
He was like, nope, I'm not playing this.
I had no idea. Oh, damn. It's right in my...
But, so yeah, they might as well do a spin-off where you can use guns.
Oh, that'd be the day.
Spyro shooter.
Yeah, that'd be the day. It's like, oh, I'm done playing Spyro. They're turning him into, like, Call of Spyro. Modern Spyro.
Call of Dragon, Modern Spyro.
pretty sure you have to mess with this at some point, right?
Mm-hmm.
Would you have to run across this or something?
Yeah, you could have left it down, but yeah.
I mean, like...
It really doesn't matter which way you have it.
Yeah, here's the...
You're gonna have to do it once up and once down.
Okay. Yeah. Well, let me get this stuff up here.
Tickles your pickle.
Oops! Oh, shoot. You know what? I realized that what that was. Wait, I'm gonna not do this yet. No, because I wanted to just see what I was supposed to do. So, when it's up, you need to fly up there where that dude is, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then when it's down, you have that, like, bolted chest.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The one that, okay. I was actually wondering how you're supposed to get that, because I didn't see anything around.
Cletus. We saved this guy before, too.
Yeah.
Definitely. I definitely remember the name Cletus.
Yeah, I reckon.
Okay. Cletus.
Alright, so, I guess I'll try it with it up, since the bridge is already up.
Maybe all of the ones in Nasty's world are like, you're re-rescuing them.
Okay. As I went past him, it took me a moment to like turn around. This dude. Once you're out this window, there's like a little platform.
Mm-hmm.
Am I supposed to go on that?
Yeah.
No. Okay.
Actually, wait.
Oh! Shoot, I hesitated.
Okay. Oh! That's fine. Sorry. Because I think there's, something on the... Like, where you were standing, I think if you, like, turn the camera around, there's a ledge.
No, that's no problem. I'll go back up there. It's not difficult to go up there.
It's like, wait! And you're like,
yeah. Yeah, I fell.
Please.
Okay. Like, down here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mm.
Oh, wait.
Oh, other side.
Okay. That part was forward.
I think... Is it just a life? Oh, sorry. Well, there you go, guys. There's a life there. See how it has scales on it?
That doesn't really... I don't know.
It looks just like Spyro's scaly skin. Someone back me up here.
Jeez. You guys have 14-year-olds backing you up.
With my 8th grade logic, I can actually confirm that Brittany's correct.
The clams don't have scales. They have shells.
Sure, they don't.
Alright, so we're gonna go back there and... do the part that Britt mentioned with the bridge down and hit that stone chest. If I could do this on my first try. That fodder's just everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shoot. You know, I hit a corner. I didn't fall in that little part, but it stopped.
This could be hard to navigate if like you don't like I guess remember exactly what path to take.
Because as I was running through, I'm like, okay, this is kind of like a straight shot, isn't it? And I saw that crazy turn. I'm like, oh my god,
yeah.
Insane.
You could have probably jumped that, but I mean, if you fell in, you probably would have been upgrade.
There it is, and more fodder in the way. These rats are just chilling. You know what I'm scared of? Rats. Like, real rats.
For real?
Yeah. They're like a
fear. There's a Cracked article about them you might not want to read.
I don't like rats. I don't.
Basically about how they're like...
Whoa!
Everywhere, and you can't kill them.
Yeah.
But, an interesting fact is that, rat poison works because, rats can't vomit, so when they ingest the poison, there's no way to get rid of it.
I'm sure everybody wanted to came to the Spyro video to learn about or lack of.
Well, I'm sure everyone wanted to know that you were afraid of rats.
Yeah.
Yep,
I end up at like a convention. It's like, hey, look what I got, a rat.
Response video. This is my pet rat, Pinky. I also have a rat named Brain. I don't know if there's a television show named after them because that was before my time.
Yeah, I was born in the year 1999. That was a great show, by the way.
Pinky and the Brain.
Well, Animaniacs, and then they had the spinoff of Pinky and the Brain, and then they had the spinoff Pinky, Elmira, and the Brain. They had Elmira from Tiny Toons. That was my show, Tiny Toons. I love that show. Did you ever watch that? Or do you remember it?
I vaguely remember watching it. I don't think it was like my favorite thing, but if it was on, I may have watched it. Yes.
Okay, cool. And that's it. We're done. If you basically follow what I did, you'll have like everything by the time you reach here. Oh, you know what? I could just get the fodder back at the homeworld.
True.
Hey, let's get out of here.
Whee!
That was a fun level.
Mm-hmm.
The enemies are kind of annoying, but they were pretty fun to deal with.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get this fodder here. You stupid rats.
Cool.
Okay, and then you get another treasure chest, and guess what next level is?
Dun dun dun!
And the final boss, Gnasty Gnorc. I'm gonna save here. Actually, that's the end of
the home
too. The treasures, yeah. And you just have the dragon, the last dragon, which you get after you beat Gnasty Gnorc.
Spoiler alert, Octane.
Well, I mean, it's pretty obvious. He's right inside there.
I know.
But, yep. We'll get started with the final boss level in the next video. So look out for it.
Yeah. Bye, everyone.
Alright, see you next time.